Our Father and God, we want to thank you for marriage. We want to thank you, God, who brought heaven and eternity together. The Lord, as we stand before us and in your presence, we ask the blessings of the Lord upon them. We ask, God, that your hand will be upon their lives from this moment on, that you would guide them every moment of their lives. May they grow from strength to strength, love one another, O God. May Kevin appreciate the love of his wife, and he'll come to that place, God, where he loves Christ, and love Tracy as Christ loves the church. God, teach him your
way. And I declare in the name of Jesus that nothing or no one will be able to come in as you come Christ. So for the things in
Mr. and Mrs. Kevin Greenwich.